As you can tell, I sleep in my guinea pig cage. And this door right here is where I keep all their hay. And then on top of here is just where I keep the overpriced cat toys. Overpriced guinea pig toys. And there's dustbin and igloo. And some pellets. And... well, anyway guys, that was the... Hey guys, today's video is just going to be on cage tours of all my pet cages. This is especially good for very shy rats. And Tyler, he was Gabby. And Kendall's little bicycle. And Gabby's a little... This is my kitten Peanut. He's about 13 to 14 weeks